Welcome back to the next part of BCW Into the Fire. It is now time for our main event. And our main event is a very special battle royal, and is dedicated to my dog Dio, who passed away a little over a week ago. The participants are going to be Chelsea Wayand, Francesca Cini, Hattori Hanzo, Heather, Jenna Lee, Jesse, Kyrie Callahan, and Melina Mercury. And this just in, whoever wins this battle royal will be added to the VCW Women's World Tag, the Women's World Championship matchup at VCW Vengeance, and it'll be a three-way elimination match. Come out to the ring first, Chelsea Wayand. And boy, when was the last time we saw her in a VCW ring? Been quite a while for her. Could she be one of the lucky ones and get added to the VCW Women's World Championship matchup at VCW Vengeance? We'll have to find out. And the second one coming to the ring, representing GTS, Francesca Cini. And sadly, for those who saw something that happened after Victory Kingdom Sacred Heart, the Royal Familia is no more. Joey Angelo turned against Tony Cini after that TLC match. Third woman come out to the ring, represent ECW Extreme Car Wrestling, Hattori Hanzo. Last time we saw her actually was at the Reed Royal Rumble a little over a couple of months ago. Matter of fact, she's a former two-time BCW Women's World Champion. Could she be added to the BCW Women's World Championship matchup and struggle for a third reign? Woman come out to the ring, represent Total Drama Island, Lucas Hagen's CCW Cartoon Carnage Wrestling, and the Loud Elite, the Queen Bee Heather. Matter of fact, Heather is a former CCW women. These was the Overload Women's Champion back then. Could she go after the VCW Women's World Championship? Which I do believe she has held that before. The fifth one come out to the ring, representing the Sparkle Army, Jenna Lee. And also last time we saw her, it was also at the Redo Royal Rumble. And I know she wants that BCW Women's World Championship very badly too. The sixth one come out to the ring, Jesse. It's also been a while since we've seen her in the VCW ring. Oh, stop it, booing fan! The seventh woman come out to the ring, Kairi Callahan. In fact, last time we saw her in VCW was the Redo Royal Rumble not too long ago. And she was also the runner-up of the Queen of Victory Tournament, losing to the eventual winner and current VCW Women's World Champion, Victoria Wolf. Because she went this battle royal and gained a little bit of vengeance towards Victoria Wolf. Ha! Vengeance, because that's the name of the next clip review. And the last woman to come out to the ring, Melina Mercury. And the battle royal begins. It's like a Tori's going after Jesse. And a Tori's eliminated Jesse early. Ooh, a sledgehammer countered by Melina. Jesse finds out the elimination. An exploder suplex by a Kairi into Melina. Right hand countered by Jesse. Kicks it again countered by a Tori. It's like Chelsea's going after, Jenna. Oh, Kairi trying to eliminate Melina early. But Melina fights out the elimination. And now Chelsea and Jesse going at it. Jesse with a backbreaker and stretching out that back. Ooh, what a chop there by Kairi. Got a counter there by a Tori. Oh! A Tori's gonna eliminate Jenna. And what do you know? Jen Lee's the first woman eliminated. And now Heather's trying to eliminate Kyrie. And Jesse's trying to eliminate Chelsea. Oh, and Notorious joined on the elimination. And will Jesse and Notorious eliminate Chelsea? Back up a car by Jesse. Oh, an e-car by Jesse. Melina using the top of the clothesline of Francesca with. Oh, and Jesse trying to eliminate Hattori. Hattori with a forearm counter, gets right back in. Kicks it to get a counter by Melina. Ooh, Hattori almost eliminated Jesse, but Jesse stays in. Ooh, and a super kick, and that sends a Melina Mercury out of the ring. That's at least for the third elimination by Hattori. Whoa! Hurricanrana by Heather, and that sends a Kyrie out of the ring. She's gone. Now we're down to the final four. Jumping flatliner by Hattori. Forearm to the back there by Hattori. Clutter blow to the back there by Francesca. Whoa! Francesca's eliminated Hattori. Big forearm there by Heather. Kick to the thigh counter there by by Jesse. Diving DDT counter there by Francesca. A leg takedown. And kick to the thigh there by Francesca. Oh! The Widow Breaker by Jesse. Oh, Jesse got Francesca up. Nope. Dive reverse DDT counter. Elbows to the gut counter there by Jesse. Front face lock, oh! Double Russian leg sweep by Jesse and Heather. Oh, Heather's got Jesse. Elbows to the gut counter there by Jesse. Go for a slam, nope. Kick to the knee counter there by Heather. Big left hand counter by Jesse. Dump punch counter by Heather. Go for Hurricanrana. Nope. Face plant counter by Jesse. Kick to the gut there by Francesca. Forearm counter by Jesse. Firewoman's carry counter by Francesca. Kick to the gut. Oh! The spaghetti stuffer. Picks her up. Kick to the knee counter there by Jesse. Another Widow Breaker. Drawbreaker counter by Francesca. Kicks to the gut counter there by Jesse. A reverse slam on the mat there by Heather. Kicks to the gut. And to a DDT. Arm drag counter by Francesca. Oh, and a clothesline almost sent Jesse over the top rope again. Snap suplex by Heather. Oh, here we go again. Another Widow Breaker by Jesse. Arm drag counter again by Heather. Kicks both Heather and Jesse on. Whoa, a little bridge by Heather that sends Jesse over the top rope. Now she's gone. And now we're down to the final two. Who will win this Battle Royal and get added to the VCW Women's World Championship match? And also, who will do this for my dog, Dio? Another spaghetti stuffer. Running crossbody by Heather. with a spinning back kick, but got countered into a dragon screw. Kicks into a counter there by Francesca. Clothesline there by Heather. Kicks to the gut. Moves to the ropes. Went for a spear, but got to Anita face instead. European uppercut counter there by Heather. And there's that spinning wheel, that spinning kick. Moves to the corner. Uh-oh. Heather eliminates the Francescini and wins the Battle Royal for Dio. That means she'll now be in the BCW Women's World Championship matchup in a three-way elimination matchup with Lauren Taylor and Victoria Wolf. There's a Widowbringer by Jesse. One for Francesca, one for Heather. Spaghetti Stuffer by Francesca. And a spinning back kick by Heather. Here's your winner of the Dio Memorial Battle Royal, and now added to the BCW Women's World Championship match, Heather. That's it for this episode of BCW Into the Fire. Tune in Saturday night for the next episode of BCW Into the Fire for the men's division, where we'll have the aftermath of the fallout of BCW Victory Kingdom Sacred Heart. This is Mr. Wu signing out. See you then. Stay tuned and adios.